CATSCALE training tidbit. We want to help you be a successful Waymaster. Ready, set, learn.
Hi everyone. We will be showing you how to replace the ribbon on the Epson FX890 printer. First, shut down the printer and then remove the top lid. It should just pop out if you pull from the top. Then, you will be removing the ribbon. You should be able to put your hand in, and with a little bit of force, it will pop out as well. You will now remove the center clip like so. So if you will, throw this old ribbon away as it's no longer required. Then you will be installing the new ribbon. You will see the two little holes here and here. They will be going to each of the printhead pins, which we will show you. Here are the printhead pins. So you will click the center ribbon base into place, then put the center clip into the printhead pins we just showed you. Should just slide and click in. So once everything is popped in, you will tighten the ribbon with the knob on the left. Then you will be able to put the lid back on and turn the printer back on. If you have any questions, give us a call at 877-228-7225, extension 6, and thank you for being a valuable partner.